Georgia, thank you guys so much for catching us early.